About this lead, Guardian. This could be big. Big enough to crack this case wide open.
Finch, a hunch is not enough. We need evidence. Compelling evidence.
Okay, how about a secret underground temple? Because I found one deep in the tunnels there. And guess who it's dedicated to?
Savathun.
Yeah, well, kinda. It's dedicated to Sathona. Savathun before she was a hive god. I mean, talk about compelling. Just imagine what's buried down there.
Imagine? So you haven't seen this object?
I didn't get eyes on it per se, but I know it's powerful. Enough to attract a whole mess of Scorn.
If this object is what you promise, then it'll be worth it. Stay alert, Guardian. We can't miss this one.
Scorn are even more entrenched than the last time we were here.
Oh yeah, Scorn have dug themselves in deep down here.
So Finch, tell us more about this temple. How do you know it's dedicated to Sathona?
I only got a peek inside, but the statue in there looks just like her.
So Savathun built a mausoleum for her younger self, then abandoned it. Why?
I don't know. Embarrassment? Who isn't a little ashamed of their past?
Thank you.
dead end. But there's an illusion here, with Savathun's signature. She didn't leave this area totally unprotected.
Why didn't she return to upgrade her defenses with the light? Why haven't the Lucent Hive come to confront the Scorn?
Oh, maybe it's bait. Maybe she's luring the Scorn in so she can convert them. Use them against the Witness.
I highly doubt Savathun would gamble her throne world for the sake of a few Scorn brigades. No. Savathun and the Witness are fighting a turf war. You don't cede ground unless you're losing.
So that's the temple Savathun dedicated to herself. It's
quite a sight, isn't it? Can't accuse Savathun of being too humble.
There's no way to lower the bridge from here.
There has to be another path forward. Use your senses, Guardian. You've gone too far to turn back empty-handed.
Thank you.
before you go in the temple, we should take bets on what this object's gonna be. Now, I don't technically have any glimmer, but I do have a pretty solid theory based on what we've found so far.
Now's not a good time, Finch.
Yes, don't distract the Guardian. We're already taking a gamble that this thing has the answers we need. The Traveler and the Last City are depending on it.
In the center should lower the drawbridge.
Thank you.
We're lowering the drawbridge now.
Good. Once you're in, head straight for the statue Finch described. If this fits the pattern, the object should be nearby. Guardian, Ghost, have you found the object yet?
The only thing here is the statue.
What? There's gotta be more!
Thank you.
sorry, but it doesn't look like there's anything here but the statue.
Finch, please don't tell me the Guardian did all this for nothing.
No, there's something there, I swear! Wait! What if the object is the statue itself?
Or one part of the statue. That worm familiar looks like it's a separate piece.
Of course. This is Savathun's temple, after all. There had to be a trick in it. Think of how you found the way forward before. Look for where Savathun has concealed the path.
Let's go. Very, very realistic one. Very, very realistic one. chance of that. Exit's completely blocked. Those Scorn must have come from somewhere.